Think of a book that mentions about a fact that science was able to discover only 100 years ago, more than 1400 years ago. Think of a man that mentions about a fact that science was able to discover only recently, more than 1400 years ago. Could anyone doubt that this book is a divine book, and this person is an extraordinary person? The Quran mentions more than 1400 years ago that the universe was expanding. The following is stated in verse 47 of the chapter of adh-Dhariyat. With the power and skill did we construct the firmament, for it is we who create the vastness of space. The Arabic phrase inna limusiyun means we are expanding it. The word musiyun is derived from the verb eosal, to expand. The letter lam, l, at the beginning of this word is used to emphasize the noun or the adjective it precedes, and it means a lot or very much. Accordingly, this phrase means we are expanding the universe a lot. After analyzing the verse of the Quran informing us about the expansion of the universe, we will examine what science says about it. There was only one view that prevailed regarding the issue up to the beginning of the 20th century. This view stated that the universe had a static structure and that it has existed like that since the beginning of the universe. No scientist mentioned the expansion of the universe until the 20th century, let alone mentioning. No one even imagined it. At the beginning of the 20th century, Russian physicist Alexander Friedman and Belgian cosmologist Georges Lemaître calculated theoretically that the universe was moving continuously and expanding. This fact was proven through observation in 1929. While examining the sky through a giant telescope, the American astronomer Edwin Hubble discovered that stars and galaxies continuously moved away from one another. Stars and galaxies moved away not only from us, but also from one another. In the following years, it became certain through observations that the universe was expanding, a universe in which everything continuously moves away from one another, means a universe that is continuously expanding. In order to understand the expansion of the universe better, we can think as follows. Suppose that the universe is the surface of an inflated balloon. The points on the balloon move away from one another. Similarly, the objects in the universe move away from one another as the universe expands. When this scientific fact was not known by anyone, and when people thought that the sun was as small as an apple, the Quran mentioned this fact centuries ago, and it stated clearly that the universe was expanding. This clearly proves that the Quran is Allah's word. That a scientific fact, which was discovered only in the 20th century, existed in a book 14 centuries ago, and that this fact was informed by a person who could not read nor write, can be possible only through one of the following two ways. 1. A human being discovered this scientific fact on his own. 2. This fact was expressed by Allah, who created the universe and is expanding it. The book in which this fact is written is the book of Allah, and the person who conveyed this message is his messenger. There is no other alternative, and it is not possible to accept the second alternative, for it is not possible for an illiterate person living in a period 14 centuries ago, when there were no telescopes, to discover on his own a fact that could be discovered only through giant telescopes. Therefore, the greatest geniuses in the history of the world could not draw the model of the expanding universe despite their observations and scientific studies. They could not even imagine it. Then this information cannot be the word of an illiterate person who lived in the desert 14 centuries ago when there was no technology. The book that contains this information cannot have been written by him. Then, there is only one alternative left: to accept the second option. That is, this information was given by Allah, who created the universe and is continuously expanding it, and who sent this miraculous information to people through his messenger, Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon him. And the book that contains this information is his book.